Professor Kowalski, don't worry. I'm going to get Natalia back.
Thank you, Chase. Is there anything I can do to help you?
I guess it'd be useful if I knew how to fly a shuttle. Can you give me a crash course so I don't, crash?
No need. The engineers at Apollo Island will fly it by remote control.
What about Blackwell's one? I'll have to get it back to Lego City.
Oh, you can cross that bridge if you come to it.
If?
Sorry, when. I meant when.
This way, sir. We're getting the rocket ready right now.
Chase, I have to warn you that takeoff is extremely uncomfortable.
I think I can handle it, Professor. I've seen the movies.
And launching in 10, 9.
We do that in case the astronauts change their mind. Hey, what do you know? In space, you can hear them scream.
Well done! You are in outer space! Now, to get to the moon will take almost 10 seconds. Oh, okay. You're about the moon now.
What?
Yeah, it's really close and very small. But don't tell anyone. It's a secret. Now, it's time for your spacewalk. You need to prepare very carefully. I want you to check and recheck your suit before you exit the command module.
Sure thing, Professor. Convenient. I'm coming to get you, Natalia.
That's weird. I don't feel any lighter. I bet it's because of those cookies I ate in the rocket. Thank you.
Hey.
city selected as destination. Disengaging shield. Launching in 5, 4, 3. I hope you're strapped in safely. 1.
What have you done?
Take a guess, Blackwell. We're going home.
No, I will not return to that society of blinkered fools. I tried building something truly wonderful for them. A self-contained world which they'd never have to leave. An utopian habitat that catered to their every whim and desire. It was a monument to my genius.
You were a great man once, Blackwell,
but you've gone crazy.
Crazy?
Your monument was nothing more than an apartment block with a shopping mall.
Turn us around.
Sorry. We're locked in.
Bring her over here.
Chase!
That's pretty low of you, Blackwell, threatening a lady.
Oh, no, no, no. I would never hurt a lady. I just want her to watch you get squashed.
Hey there, McCain. Thanks so much for getting me this from the museum.
Wow, that has literally come back to bite me.
Whoa, that was close.
Be careful. We'll need those energy tanks to run my moon base.
No, you do ya?
Sit there like a lemon, Rex. Get him! Useless, Rex. This way, Kowalski.
Where you going, Blackwell?
That didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Although I imagine hitting the ground will.
Thank you.
Rex, you're okay.
Yeah, but you're about to be not okay.
Are you mad? We're plummeting to our doom.
Ladies before gentlemen, get him, boys.
It has come to my attention that regrettably you pair are still in one piece. Although, I'm happy to report that I don't think that will be the case for long. Oh, but don't worry. Everyone important is safe in the command module with me, along with billions of studs worth of gold. So really, this is just a setback, a minor inconvenience. You see, once the command module is safely back on the ground, I will begin anew. I will gather my resources and rebuild my empire somewhere else.
Hey, quit throwing people at me!
And then, I will destroy Lego City! And I'll make Natalia watch as I do so. Bon voyage, Chase McCain!
Stop it!
Sir?
What is it? Can't you see I'm gloating?
The parachutes won't open, and we can't get to the emergency release lever.
What? Wait there! I'll look for something to help in this cupboard.
But that's the escape pod!
Yes, it is! Can you tell me, how do I get the doors to close?
Come on, stop popping portholes! Knock it off! Hey, stop that!
You've ruined everything, McCain. But this isn't the last you've seen of me. I will have my revenge!
Phew. Natalia, are you all right? Where are you?
I'm fine!
What?
Hurry up!
The other person has been disconnected and will crash into the ground in 3 minutes. Please hang up and dial again.
Natalia! Excuse me. Did anyone order a hero?
Chase! Pull that lever!
This lever?
Okay.
What is it?
The brakes.
Uh-oh.
Professor Kowalski's on his way. He said the command module will touch down any minute now.
And what about the tons of falling debris from the rocket?
Don't worry, Chief. I've got you covered.
The debris splashed down at sea, Marion.
Mind if I park here?
Oh, there they are!
Congratulations. You've done it again, Chase.
Almost. Blackwell got away in an escape pod, and Rex, well, he got away too,
Rex! Rex isn't a problem.
Oh?
He crashed headfirst through someone's roof 10 minutes ago.
Get this off of me!
Hey, Rex, you don't look very flushed with success.
I thought you should get the arrest this time.
You know what? You can have it, Chief. Some things are more important than work.
Oh.
Yeah, you're talking about video games, right?